good thing about coming to the Salvation Army without a car is the fact that the bus station is literally across the street. Y'all see the bus station? And this is the place. Who know how to open the door? Let's go. Come on. Get the cart.
Ooh, look at this.
They got furniture here. That little yellow couch over there look cute. Alright guys, check this one out. Cutie. Alright y'all, check it out. We got the green, white, and black Dunks with the black and green hoodie to match. Okay, my oldest son, I found this at the Salvation Army. Can't believe it? Well, you better, because I always find the goods. Then I found this other hoodie from my second son, East Canton Hornets. They hoodie kids, so... Then guess what? I found one for my little son too. We found some Dunks too. He looking fly. This is my oldest daughter. I found this top for her. She's super silly, but she can wear that with some high-waisted jeans and call it a day. It's so cute. And for Mama Bear, hood music and fine dining, please. Like, please and thank you. Hood music and fine dining. That's what I'm looking for. All right, and we out the door. Thanks for watching the Family First, guys. See you later. Me and baby out.